Welcome back to Living 808. If you need a little bit of energy to power up your life, our friends at Battery Bills can help. And Mikey got a chance to get all the powerful details.
It's a name that we love here in Hawaii. It's Battery Bill. And here to tell us all about Battery Bill, we bring in the man himself. Battery Bill. How's it going?
It's going great. Thank you for having me here today.
So, you know, we hear Battery Bill all the time. You know, we're very familiar with your jingle. First of all, I want to know, what is Battery Bill? And for all of our viewers that are watching right now and don't know too much about Battery Bill, could you catch them up to speed?
Battery Bill is me. No, not really. Battery Bill is actually three stores. We have two in Honolulu, one in Mapunapuna, and one in the Nimitz Highway, and we have one in Hilo. But we are also told that some people think that we have the best selection of batteries in Hawaii. In fact, I would like to show you two of them right here.
Okay.
These are our new batteries.
Right.
And it's going to be a test. These are identical batteries where they can both start cars. But Mikey, I would like you to lift this one for me if you could.
So this is kind of one of the original car batteries, basically.
It is.
All right. I tried to lift this earlier, but I'm gonna try to do this and put it on a show for the viewers. But it's super heavy. I gotta go to the gym.
I can do the same thing with this one.
Okay.
But
all right, let me show this
and see if you can see a difference.
Yeah, this is way lighter.
Okay, this is our lithium battery, and this is our traditional lead acid battery.
Okay.
So when you hold this for me one more time, you are holding tomorrow's technology today.
That's cool.
That's what I wanted to show you.
Okay, Bill, we talked about the different batteries that's provided here at Battery Bill, but there's something that I wanted to bring attention to, and it's the solar generator. So if you don't mind, I'm gonna move this to the side. Would you mind showing our audience what we have in front of us here?
Sure, I would love to. So a solar generator is basic. Okay, we talked about a generator. A generator is something that you have to pull the little thing and it goes going. A solar generator, all you have to do is basically push the button and you have instant light. That's how fast it is. So it's great because in a home, there's no fumes and there's no gas, and you can put this in your house where you can't put a generator in the house. This is portable power when you need it. This is the way that we should all be doing it.
Great. And there's different sizes of solar generators that you offer here.
Yes, there are. There are. We call them, we should call it the Energizer Bunny, because I heard that's what they call you.
Yeah.
So this is the little Energizer Bunny. This is the medium Energizer Bunny, and that's the big Energizer Bunny. Oh. The big Energizer Bunny can run the refrigerators. The medium ones, we said, can be for camping or for CPAP machines.
Great.
A lot of people use those.
Great.
Or just general things, small general things. Mm-hmm. And of course the small ones, tablets, laptops, things like that.
This is amazing. Different size solar generators that you guys have here. But I want to know a little bit about the new products that you have here at Battery Bill.
I would love to tell you about the new products. So the basic new product we have now is the EcoFlow Power Kit. And it's the first time that we're using off-grid solar, or we're able to offer it. All this time we've only been able to offer portable power. Now we can offer off-grid solar power.
Great. So I have a lot of questions, and I know our viewers do too. And if you guys have any questions, they can check you out this weekend at the Food of the New Product Show, right?
Yeah, we're going to be there on the 7th, 8th, and 9th. We're going to have a big, big booth. We're going to have a white van. So if you see a white van, check it out, because that's where our new EcoFlow Power Kits are going to be inside. So you can check it out right there.
Great. Perfect. And if anybody wanted to check you out online, what's a good website?
Well, let's try batterybill.com. Do you think anybody can remember that?
I hope so. Batterybill.com. If not, we'll have more information on kh22.com. Bill, thank you so much. Or shall I say, Battery Bill, thank you so much.
Thank you, Mikey.
All right, friend, you know the jingle.
Battery Bills.
That's all I know. there's like a full-on verse, but.
Battery Bills.
Yeah, friend.
Battery Bills.
Get into it.
Oh, yeah.
Get into it,
that's
yeah.
A classic. Get into it, yeah. I am inspired. I want some of those.
You know, it's funny. We were talking because he was like, these solar generators are great for those who mm-hmm. like to go camping or who are outdoors.
That's right. When he said that, I was like, oh my gosh, I wouldn't need to go all the way to my car to plug in to fill up my air mattress. It'd be so nice to just do it right there.
Yeah.
No.
Battery bills, I'm heading your way.
Battery bills, very convenient. Okay, so he was mentioning camping. He's like, yeah, this is for your cell phone, for your iPad. And I was like, what is this big, you know, portable generator? He's like, if you choose to bring like a TV or like something with you, this can power up something that big. I was like, yeah, that's glamping for me.
I was like, that's my type of camping.
There you go.
I'm there. Love it.